and over. Close to laying on the rocks.
Hello.
A lot of squish in that tire, huh? Perfect. Either way. That's right. I'm glad nobody made it difficult. I got 5 pounds of pressure in my tubeless IRC trails tire. It's got a patch on it too. Let's see if it makes it. Whoa, Billy! Hey! Right up the center! Traction, no slippy, no slippy. Oh! Now that's a rut. That's a huge rut. Woo! It's scary. That's scary. You're not gonna hurt yourself though, you just tip over. Oh no. Oh no!
It is stupid.
It is stupid. Hey, the worst thing will happen, you just fall in a rut, and we'll all get you out. No problem. How about a little less? You want to let some air out? I got a pressure gauge. Whoa, whoa. Where are you going? You want to go that way? Hey, Hey, you got through that one. It is stupid. This is stupid. Lots of traction with 5 pounds of pressure in my RRC. Here he comes, yabba dabba doo. Magic on his osa. Magic on his carpet. All right, one to the outside, one up the middle. Bill's Tom's chugging up the outside. It doesn't matter. It's all bad. Whoa, kicked out a big rock. A baby head. Stay on this side this time. Oh, this is getting to be so tough. Big ditch. Big trench. Big ditch, man. Man, that's tough. You gotta jump it right here, or gotta try to get up here. Riding up here would be the best thing, right here. I'm going to try riding right up this grassy backbone here. Nice. Nice. Still got to transition over right here. Not bad. Not bad at all. Now where? Not bad at all. 5 pounds of pressure, my IRC 11. Trials tire. Lots of traction. Woo! Yeah. It's easier the second time.